first annual Albany Outdoor Show, and we have a little five-minute interview with Ed here. Ed, tell me a little bit about where you're from and what your background with sculpture is.
Well, I'm originally from Louisiana.
Okay.
And small town Louisiana. I went off down to LSU for college to be an artist. I didn't know what an artist was at that time. I learned.
Right to that.
But I took a sculpture class while I was there as an elective. I thought it'd be drawing and painting. And that was kind of it. Never looked back. I've been making sculpture ever since. Back in 19, I guess it must have been like 74, 75.
So you don't teach anywhere?
No.
And you build sculpture full time, basically?
Yeah, I build sculpture for things, you know, I make things that are sculpture related. Textual things, yeah. Stuff like that. That pays part of the bills. Sometimes I sell sculpture. Yeah, so
okay.
I get back.
Tell us about the piece over here at the Black
Fire. Well, I had made like a whole series of these like sort of small folded up planes and made them into molds and different things. And I decided to make a big one, a couple pieces of stainless steel, went over to the guys. Metal place across the street, doing what we wanted to do, and folded the thing up as best we could on the machine, and took it back and finished it. That's pretty much it. There's not a whole lot to think about in that one.
So you do a lot of outdoor shows?
I do some. A lot of the stuff I make is like indoor stuff. The past few years, I've been doing a lot of wall work, pieces that are sort of leaf on the wall.
Okay. So I've seen some of those pieces. Tell us a little bit about the imagery of those pieces.
Well, I've been working a lot with the notion of taking like real space and compressing that space, using sort of visual tricks and they're related to perspective and all that, sort of old ideas.
So would you call those kind of three-dimensional drawings?
Yeah, they're like three-dimensional drawings. And then the most recent one's idea are really work directly from photographs.
Okay.
So that's kind of where I'm at right now.
Okay. Do you have anything you'd like to add? Anything else you'd like to say about this?
Well, I think it's just terrific that the town of Albany putting on this show.
Good.
And I've got to say,